Screensinger, and this is ATIC ATAC. Early dungeon crawler, and I think the last game in this collection from 1983. So that should be fun. Go with the knight. Doing kind of a speed run. Not sure how to get past Igor there. Oh, that's not what I wanted. So much for a speed run. Okay, congratulations, it's misspelled. You can, you can turn on a revised ending. I'm thinking it fixes that. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and try that right now. We're gonna do a new game because I'm not sure the options save wizard. And I saw that coming. Yeah. Okay, let's try to not fuck it up by falling through the trapdoor this time. Yeah, that's literally all that changes in the revised ending is they fix the congratulations. Well, that's kind of funny. Alright. I'm gonna do it once more as the Surf. Just to kind of show you what he looks like. There are also some differences. You don't really see it in the speedrun, but you can go through some slightly different rooms. With the Knight, you can move through clocks, with the Surf, you can move through barrels, and I think the Wizard is a statue? I'm not exactly sure. Yeah, so Frankenstein's monster, Igor, and that one purple demon are the enemies that can't be killed. And yeah, I have infinite lives on this game too, because, I mean, I'm doing a speedrun and I've still died multiple times, so. Oh, and this guy can't be killed all that. Also. I'm about to go past that demon I was just talking about. This guy. Those items do things. I don't really see the point of most of them. That cross, I think, wards off the vampire guy that I was just... I just realized I messed something up. That's gonna suck. There we go. There's a... It's not too bad, but when you start a new game right after finishing one, like I just did when I went from Wizard to Serf, some of the items appear in slightly different spots. That's why I just went upstairs where Igor was and could not find the key piece. So hopefully there's not too much more of that. This one I lucked out, it was pretty close by. Yes, there's one thing that's not where it's supposed to be, is the, green key. So I'm gonna go back and get the blue key so I can explore a little better. Not that I even technically know if I need the green key. Whoops. I've been this way, so may as well go up. Well, this is unfortunate. Well, I've opened so many blue and yellow doors, I'm gonna go ahead and drop one of those and get the red key. Because for all I know, that's what I need to get where I'm going. Damn it. Well, now I can go a bunch of new places, so I should be able to find this thing eventually. Thank you. Guess it would help if I kind of knew where I was going, but I really don't. So now I only need one more piece. This was called the ZX Spectrum. Honestly, never heard of it before I got this. Go ahead and fall through here. Not really treading much new ground here. See where that barrel is gonna go. Damn it. Already been down there, it's almost definitely not down there. One second. All right, I just looked up the map. I'm gonna seriously go through this entire place looking for Alright, well, I just looked through the entire caverns and found nothing, so that's frustrating. Time to head to the ground floor then. One sec. I'm gonna need the yellow key. Great. Pretty sure I left the yellow key on the ground floor. So I just need to go find it. I can't finish exploring this floor without it. There's no barrel leading into where I need to go. It's not on this floor, so I'm gonna try the attic next. Oh, thank God. Sec, let me get my bearings straight. Okay, that was a hell of a run. That was a frustrating hell of a run. And I think that's about all I can take of ATIC ATAC for today. As Chicken League said, that game is... it turns your brain to mush. So, thanks for joining. I'm going to go have some dinner and take what I believe to be a much-deserved break from this. This is Screensinger, and I'll see you in the next one.